I didn't do the count. That's number step one.
All right, we continue.
Thank you. Oh, okay. I forgot about that. That makes a big difference. I wonder what bike path this is. Excuse me. Oh, I've been down here before. Oh, have I? Wrong turn. Let's do it. Yeah. it? Yeah.
Last time I did this, it flooded. No?
It flooded this time. Last time I did this, it wasn't flooded.
You gotta go back.
It flooded this time.
There's Michael.
Sorry.
I did this before, it wasn't flooded.
Okay, we turned too early. I think this is the path over here. Somewhere over here. Wow, I just went through some soft sand. The wheel sunk like 2 or 3 inches. But I didn't turn, I just went straight. If we turn, then we could lose control. If we turn in sand or soft dirt or powdery dirt. Oh, wow, what? Oh, okay. I was so confused. I was like, we just saw Michael in there. How did he get down there in the path? So there's an opening right here. I just love this bike path inside the wash. Look at this. I just love this. And all the rivers could have this. Could have a bike path like this. It's like, oh, there's no room to put a bike path in. Yes, there is in the river. Put it in the river. And there's always room for a skyway, right? I heard some cities in this country, in the United States of America, have skyways. I heard there's cities that have them everywhere for micromobility and for walking, for both of those, and some just for micromobility, if I understand correctly. Where is everyone? Uh-oh. Oh, here they come. I was wondering where everybody was. Walter. There's Walter there. This is such an awesome bike path. Inside the river. So neat. So Songhai said to put my weight on the outer foot. So when I'm turning left, I'm pushing with the right foot. When I'm turning right, I'm pushing with the left foot. I'm practicing that right now. Now, I know I've been told that by other people as well, but practicing something is different than someone telling us good advice. We have to apply it. We have to apply the advice. All right? How do we apply what we're the valuable information that's shared with us? I would love to take paths like this all over the country and then all over the world if there was bike paths, micromobility paths everywhere in the world. There's Michael. I'm gonna try that too. It's good practice. This is cool. It's a good way to use up some of the side of the tire too. And notice on Michael's electric unicycle that because the Lynx has tall pedals, comparatively speaking, compared to many other models, there's no trouble with worrying about pedal clipping. Or I should say there's less of a concern of it. Pedal clipping is something we always have to be careful of. But at least with the pedals on the Lynx, the way it comes from the factory, it gives a lot more freedom for extreme terrain conditions. This is why I don't park in this parking lot, is because they locked the gate, or it appears to be locked. Although I don't know how those cars are going to get out, unless they're here for the night.
onto the river too early.
Yep.
That's what happens.
Yeah, you